Now, the circumstances of why they implicated me and because of things that I know that I should not divulge, and that's why I refused to write a book. But fortunately, it was one of those corporals of sergeants who called me at 2 o'clock in the afternoon and said, "Oga, I've seen your name on the high security watch list. You have to get out of Nigeria today, but don't go through Nadeco route. Our people are waiting for you."